Welcome to the video. This is the boss compilation for my playthrough of Grime. I played half of it on stream and then run out of time due to other commitments, so I played the rest of it off stream. So the death counter disappears at some point in the middle of the video. But I hope you all enjoy. See you at the end. Oh, yes. Hello. Wakey, wakey. Moms! Bad Carvin is breaking siblings and ruining Lithic. Cause they're not freaky whispering mothers. Nice. Not that it matters either way. Off all week. Nice. Lots of pool time then as well. Oh, that one was new. Get down! And another one down. Another one down. Thank you. we got this. Down they go! We got this. Come on, let's get him. Damn this shapely fiend. Down they go. Right, let's get this boss. We can do this. Damn vultures. Doesn't even have a beak. Oh, missed that block. Thank you. Get down. Next boss, let's go. Ooh, thought there was going to be another phase there. Damn. What we got now? Let's do this. The final performance. What? Why am I getting hit? Because I'm holding the stick too long. Oh, he got us with the second hit there.
Yeah. Il muore. Yona. You saw it.
Nice, we did it. Right, let's take out Shidra. God damn it, Shidra. Right, we can do this. Get out, Shidra. Was there anything I couldn't have done different? Better? I had attacked you the moment... Had I attacked you the moment you arrived, though that would have only quickened our demise. My only choice was a gamble. For what it's worth, thank you for the time we are allowed to exist. More so than most. If there is some truth to the Coda's ideal, perhaps. And that was it. Thanks for watching, and if you want to see more, you can hit the subscribe button down below, where there are new videos every Tuesday and Saturday, or you can go follow on my Twitch channel, which is linked down in the description. See you next time.